And we are learning new details tonight about what investigators say started as a random attack at a Portsmouth bar and ended with 24-year-old Joshua Krantz dying from a head wound. The New Hampshire man accused of hitting Krantz repeatedly in the head last Friday made his first court appearance on a charge of first-degree assault. A judge set 24-year-old Zachary O'Neill's bail at $250,000 today. Investigators say that Krantz accidentally spilled a drink on O'Neill at the Page Bar and Restaurant, and that is when they say he repeatedly struck Krantz on the head on the dance floor. Krantz later died at his apartment in Dover.
There was an initial hit to the side of the head, which drops him, and then he hits him repeatedly when he's on the ground.
The autopsy results are still pending, and in many regards that this very well may be upgraded to a homicide.
Police arrested O'Neill last night. So far, investigators say the cause of Krantz's death was a skull fracture.